Time for some dirty talk. That's right, we're going to look at the new law about to take effect across the UK. Let's talk porn ban. We're going to talk about the UK porn ban. There's a lot to cover here, so this video will stick to the key points only. For the full story, make sure to check out our in-depth article. The link for that will be in the description below. So what's the deal? The porn block is an attempt to stop under 18s from gaining access to adult material online. A noble goal. A 2015 poll motivated the legislation after highlighting some scary statistics relating to young people aged 11 to 16 viewing porn online. Most shockingly of all, the survey found that 10% of 12 to 13-year-olds in the UK feared they are addicted to pornography. The problem? It's based on bad science. The 2015 study had been conducted by OnePoll, a firm which pays people to participate in questionnaires online. Now, they're better known for speedy, fun polls like these, the world's coolest man bun, and the wrong side of the bed, myth or fact. OnePoll's terms and conditions of use also state that you must be at least 16 years old to become a member on the site. What this means is the children who engaged in the survey were at best doing so under parental instruction and supervision, which would obviously affect their answers, or at worst, they were actually adults masquerading as youngsters in order to get paid. Despite all this, in 2015, the UK government made a pledge off the back of the poll. The decision was made to block internet porn sites that did not have age verification controls in place. And in 2017, they passed the Digital Economy Act, which makes this a reality that is due to take effect this July. Under the legislation, the government aims to impose mandatory age verification checks on websites that publish pornographic content. If an adult site fails to meet its new obligations, it could face a financial penalty of up to £250,000 and potentially a complete website block. There are also fears that a lot of sex blogs and niche websites could end up facing a block or being driven out of business. This is because they may be forced to implement age verification technology that they cannot necessarily afford. Are you aware of the privacy risks? A recent poll suggests that over 75% of the UK population is not even aware that the porn block is being introduced. That's not good considering how much of a privacy concern it is. The porn industry isn't the best when it comes to privacy and security. There have been 9 big data breaches in the porn industry over the last 7 years alone, and a lot of critics are trying their best to highlight the dangers of so much data and so much power being in the hands of the biggest porn sites. Especially when you consider that Age ID, one of the age verification solutions being offered, is owned and developed by MindGeek, a company that also happens to own PornHub, RedTube, and 2 sites that were compromised in 2012, Brazzers and YouPorn. On top of that, malicious hackers will all know that porn sites operating in the UK are forced to keep highly valuable databases of personal info. Your personal info. Like it or not, the UK porn block is coming this summer, and there doesn't seem like there's much that can be done to stop the law from taking effect. One way to get around the intrusive measures is to hide your IP with a virtual private network. This would essentially mask the fact that you're browsing from a UK location by replacing your IP with one from another country. The fact that your web traffic would be fully encrypted also means that nobody will be able to snoop on the perfectly bland documentary videos you'll obviously be searching for. So that's the UK porn ban in a nutshell. What are your thoughts on this new regulation? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, stay safe and secure.